When voters go to the polls on June 7th, they're going to be choosing a person to lead them who will be in some very tricky, very delicate negotiations with U.S. officials. You have Doug Ford. He's expressed his admiration for Donald Trump, despite the chaos, the uncertainty that the Trump administration has caused Ontario. And on the other extreme, we have the NDP, who have historically campaigned against free trade agreements.
I look forward to working with Mayor John Tory on his transit plan. People of Scarborough, the 650,000 people that have been ignored, that have two subway stations, we're going to continue building the subway out there. But the number one issue I think we can all agree on is we need a downtown relief line. We're going to work with Mayor Tory on that, and priority is to build the downtown relief line and then build proper transit for the people of Scarborough.
You would basically go to the dentist with your OHIP card. Yeah. And your OHIP card becomes what you use to pay your dental fees. We're going to increase access through other means as well. We're going to have community health centers. We're going to outfit about 70 of the community health centers with dental suites. We're going to have a 7 buses around the province that go to, you know, smaller communities and remote mm-hmm. communities to help mm-hmm. them get access. Because it's a matter of, there's a financial issue and then there's the access issue.